Good morning, Zimbabwe. Good morning, the world. Good morning, Africa. Yes, it's sudden. It's not good news at all. It's actually bad news. We are hereby gathered at 15 Mawuya, whereby the late soldier love, popularly known, Kwatiri, Muminina, Kwandiri especially, so Muzawazi Musaka, where he used to reside at. Still his premises. You know, we don't have much to say. Ndozvaitika. Mukomana arwara. Zvisina kana nguva refu. Airwara nechirwere cheshuga. Apparently, he had a problem with his appetite, and then things didn't really go well. But with that, we just have to say, you know, may he so rest in eternal peace. We tried by all means to be as immediate response as we could. Tashika pangwe yacho, but wala kuna zvakawanda zvatakakwanisa kuita. So it was saddening, you know, to just get there and find out kuti, after all the speculations of years and years, well, hapana zvakawanda zvatingataurenda. Vanomunzwisisa vachimuziva aye zvitingoendeza Chibaba. You know, his tactics, you know, the way his metaphor, you know, as an artist, he was a complete artist, you know. I really don't know which words to compile right now so that it can smoothen up my feelings and try to say something positive. But chandoza ndicho kusauranga ari gamba. And purposely, he lived his life very well. Besides the challenges of being over 17 years diabetic, and the fights that he used to pull through until he got to a stage whereby he could really maintain himself. But as we all know, and really, it's not something that I can be proud about. But what I can be proud about is the works. Mabasa ake abata pano pasi. Semuyimbi. The kind of people that is encouraged. Noza waitu kafamba kune dzimwe nzvimbo. Wainzwa mwana kuti ari kuti akomana music yamunin'ina wako so. Yandiyambudza nyika. Music yamunin'ina wako so. Yandinunura ndada kuita zvinhu zvisina kana Mwari. Ndaita kuti dai izvozvo dai zvaibvira. Dai anga ambotera music yake yamburisa muguva maari. Kana kuti paari paazorore kana vambomudzose vambotipa nguva. But in the real taste, that's all I can say for now. I would love to say more.
Same koma wake, tingati song ya akaimba. Ya makati hapa mnunguna wanga wakutawara na Mwari chaizu ndiki.
Nwe gore 2019, Kanandaf, Hit Maker. You know, Nandai gara ku South Africa for the last 10 years. That's from 2009 to 2019. And as I came through, that is the song that pulled me over. Because in some of his lyrics, metaphor, you know, he spoke reality, he spoke sense, you know, very mature, you know, the grammar, the way he produced, the way you'd understand, you know. I mean, you come across the very few artists who can perform in that manner. That song for me catched me. I tried to rub it off his, you know, his head, but please try not to, you know. But we didn't know this was coming. So, spiritually or angelically, it might have been a sign. So at some point, you know, you really don't know what to do or what to say, but just to cherish the work that he has left behind and see how further we can try not to let his name die or perish.
Yes.
How so did that he can be an everlasting, just like the greats that have, you know, lived on as well.
How did he handle the negativity that every day, more or less, in the social media, now and then there will be something bad about his name.
Well, you know what? Life is a two-way story. You know, some people, you can be a journalist who's looking for my bedside and always trying to capture my bedside and always trying to publish my bedside. But with Saul, you know, his interviews were very excellent, you know, and explicit. You know, he's one guy who you would never run out of words or things to say, you know. The moment you are trying to, you know, break him down, he's either breaking you down. So he was very powerful in that manner whereby, you know, he was well-spoken and outspoken at the same time. So that's why his creativity was always, you know, broader. And yeah, I mean, I don't know if that answers you, but certainly it does for me.
Okay, no, that's fine.